What happens on August 15th? That is when the emperor goes on the radio in Japan and announces that Japan is surrendering. This is amazing. The emperor going on the radio. The vast, vast, vast majority of Japanese throughout all of history had never heard the emperor's voice. So the aftermath is awful. There are 2.5 to 3 million people dead in the war, both soldiers and civilians. By contrast, less than 500,000 Americans died in the war. So it's pretty bad.